Good morning, dear children of class 4. Let's move ahead with the chapter Anita and the honeybees. Dear children, we have studied that Anita has become the beekeeper and now she is ready to purchase the boxes of honeybees to rear them. Dear children, the cost of one box is 2000 rupees. So, can you tell me that what will be the cost of two boxes? Yes, it will cost rupees 4000. So like this, to study about Anita Kushwaha, we have to study this chapter, or you can say that we have to read this chapter at first. Along with boxes, she also purchased the sugar to make the syrup for the honeybees. She bought two boxes of rupees 4000 from rupees 5000. How many rupees will be left? Yes, rupees 1000 will be left, and for that she has purchased sugar to make the syrup for the honeybees. Dear children, the honeybees need the sugar to make the food. As the syrup of sugar behaves like the nectar as they get from the flowers. Let's move ahead. The lychee trees come to flower in February. I put all my four boxes near the lychee orchards. I got 12 kilograms of honey from each box and I sold this honey in the market. This was my first earning from my bees. And now I have 20 boxes. Dear children, here you have asked about what will be the total cost of Anita's 20 boxes. As you know that the one box costs rupees 2000. So what will be the cost of 20 boxes? We will multiply 20 by 2000 and it will come 40,000 rupees. Okay, she did a lot of efforts and she purchased all the boxes, and now she is known in the village. She used to go to the village meetings and talk about how important it is for everyone to study. Sometimes people make fun of her, but Anita knows what she wants to do. She exactly wanted to become a wholesaler so that the villagers get the right price for their honey. Dear children, we have discussed about the types of bees yesterday in the video. Let us study that today in the book also. Then every beehive has one queen bee that lays eggs. There are only a few males in the hive. Most of the bees in the hive are worker bees. These bees work all the day and they make the hive and also look after the baby bees. They fly around the flowers in the search of nectar. They collect nectar from the flowers for the honey. When one bee finds the flower with nectar, it does a special kind of dance by which the other bees can know where the nectar is. The worker bees are important for the hive. Without worker bees, there would be neither hive nor any nectar collection. All bees in the hive would go hungry. The male bees have no special role as the workers. Dear children, here the question is that which other insects are there who live like the honeybees? We have discussed about that. Now about the ants hive. Ants live and work together like the honeybees, and the queen ant lays the eggs. The soldier ant look after and guards the ants. I have told you yesterday. Worker ants also busy with food and bringing it to the nest. Termites and wasps also live like this. Dear children, we have read all the things about this chapter, Anita and honeybees. You should read the chapter once. We will do the question answers ahead. Up to that, work hard. Learn from e-Pathshala, and if you have any book, NCERT book with you, then read from that. Thank you. Have a nice day.